groups that advocate for their people. Do you protest? Okay, so you guys don't protest when other groups advocate for their own best interests.
I'm a Chinese man.
So, okay, are you protesting or are you just there? Okay, so fundamentally, you're acknowledging that you don't protest other groups that advocate for their own best interests. Thereby, you're not anti. Okay, so fundamentally, you're just anti-white. Okay, all right then. So why is that? Can we delve down into why you want to kill whites?
I know this
because genocide. I don't know if you know, genocide is probably a bad thing. So why do you want to kill us all?
Lost on you, huh?
Oh, don't worry. I know sarcasm, but I'm going to take it face value. Justin, I really want to know the answer, though. Why don't you protest other ethno-nationalist groups?
I think because those others are not undermining all of the achievements
that's why we're here. That attitude. Right? That's the